listeners who are feeling the blues. And no, not their normal blues. It's been a very gloomy three games as they've dropped each of them and try to avoid losing four straight for the first time this year. I mean, they've only had four consecutive losses twice in the last two seasons. But everyone knows that on any cloudy day, there's always a little sun that will try to peek out when it can. So on Saturday, that bright spot can be LA's offense, still collecting six runs on Friday despite the loss. Combine that with Walker Buehler taking the hill. Will he shine enough to help this team finally break through for a better forecast on Saturday?